Oh, what is it? Oh, I just got done doing another workout today. And here I have this clean hands and the music headlines. And there was one headline story that just kind of creeped me out. Ozzy Osbourne, and this is a little tease, but this story, when I first read it, I was just like, oh my god. But according to the Pulse Radio, Ozzy Osbourne has had a new species of animal life named after him. And according to what I read, that there's some kind of new animal species that is just so bizarre that it almost sounds like a bat by incident that, because you know Ozzy Osbourne is famous for his fighting bats and all that, but I was just like, oh my god. But I also have my April 14th year interview that will come mid-December, because it's only November 11th already.